I think what was inspiring for me tonight about the panel is that we have people from all different backgrounds, all different industries and organizations, all talking about the issue and trying to do something about diversity. What was most surprising, on the other hand, was that we have people from all different backgrounds, all different industries facing the same challenges and trying to do same things in the same movement, which was inspiring and interesting at the same point. I think organizations and all of us need to own more action. It's as simple as that. It's 2018 and let's stop talking about it and do what we can.
I think it takes all types to come to the table to talk about diversity and what it means for everybody. From the newcomers into the market to the people on the boards and in the executive. Everybody needs to acknowledge it, recognize it, and eliminate unconscious bias and move towards the future where everybody is treated equally.
The problems we're solving for today are so much more complex than they used to be, and having diverse perspectives at the table is absolutely critical. I really liked what Mike had to say about diversity being all about talent. I truly believe that, and I believe that starting with gender diversity is the leading indicator of our ability to harness talent in whatever form it presents itself to us.
I really enjoyed tonight's session. What I took away most and what I'd like to take back to EY is the extent to which unconscious gender bias exists within organizations due to some of the society's norms with respect to gender and how folks have grown up with those norms. So something I'd like to roll out back to EY is some training with respect to raising awareness of that unconscious bias, particularly for our leaders within the firm.